to another video. As you know, my name is Patria. Today I'll be doing a budget challenge. I'll be going to the supermarket, purchase some items, and I'll be comparing those items to some items that Inga S bought. She did a budget challenge on her channel and she called me out to do the same. So we'll be comparing the prices to see which items cost more or which cost less. As you know, I'm in Jamaica, Inga is overseas, and I think that the things overseas are cheaper, but let us see though. Please join with us to the supermarket. I'll be going with my son DJ. He's upset because he has been doing the videos over and over and I can't get them perfect. So right now, he's not in a good mood. He's holding the camera. You want to see DJ face, guys? That's how it goes, DJ. We're YouTubers, right? Say hi to the people.
Hello, everybody.
So here is DJ. So DJ saying hi. We're outside, guys. We are outside. Heading to the supermarket. Today is a very nice day. It's not too hot. You have anything you want to say to the people, DJ?
Subscribe.
Oh my god, DJ said one word. Subscribe. That's all you have to people to subscribe.
You subscribe.
Okay, that sounds better. Yes, guys. So if you're watching, please remember to hit the subscription button. Turn on the notification bell. And DJ's head is down. Why are you looking at me like that? Oh god. DJ is doing something on his phone. He's reading. What's that you're reading? We can't look at your phone. You have to tell me what you're reading. What's that?
A story.
So DJ is reading a story. That's what he likes to do in his spare time, read. Thanks for calling me out, Inga. Yeah, thank you. I'm really looking forward to this challenge. I'm excited. Guys, if you don't have Inga S, please go and check her out. Her channel name is Inga S TV. I'll be putting it in the video so you can see what it looks like. And go over and leave your gift there. Subscribe. So I can't wait to go to the supermarket and see what those items cost and see if Inga's items cost less, which I'm sure, I'm almost sure, but the things that she bought cost less than what I'll be buying today. Most of the things in Jamaica, the prices are very high. It's cost of living gone way up, guys. Each time you go to the supermarket, the things cost more. So you go in with more money and come out with smaller bags. Right, DJ? Do you notice that? Yes. And then some places sell their items for more money than some. So when you're buying, you have to, you know, shop around. But right now I'm just gonna go to one place because I can't go to any supermarket and vlog in there. Because I was told in a supermarket previously that I cannot do videos in there. So I'll be going in one, which I think should be safe. I'm thinking about going to Progressive, that's the name of that supermarket over at Rivers. Yes. So we're in Ochires, we're on the highway heading towards the supermarket. Get. flowers, the banana, the thyme and the onion chips. It's about earned by the pound. Got the banana. So I got 314, $1,189.59. We'll be right back. wanted for $93.75. I should bought. No, I don't. So I'm showing you the price of the things before they add the bag to it. The money's going up. So I got 3,000. Wow. Awesome. We have come to the end of the video, guys. Thanks for the support. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.
Bye.